Before we move on, this white bothers me a bit. So we need to change our artboard to fit the photo better. So I'm going to go up here and select this tool and hold down my mouse and choose the artboard tool. And I'm going to select the artboard of brushing with overlay mode, that one there. That allows us to now adjust this to better fit our photo. So I'm just clicking and dragging in. And there you go. So it kind of snaps to the photo.